This week's 3D Thursday is a Renzetti-inspired solid toolpost mount prototype for the Atlas lathe. So I finally broke down and purchased a quick change tool post holder for the Atlas lathe, and I figured while I was at it I would build myself a solid tool post mount. I do like using the compound, but on these smaller lathes they are a weak link. And looking at it, trying to come up with a design here, I figured why not go ahead and replace the whole cross slide and make it one solid unit. So I basically copied Robin Renzetti's solid tool post mount with a locking dowel pin and set screw system, and copied the factory cross slide dimensions to allow the use of the factory gib. And the only other thing that I added other than the style points would be an additional hole right here for a lever type lock that would press against a ball bearing to press on the gib to lock the cross slide in position. I 3D printed it thinking that I would have this casted, but pricing Durabar type material, it would be approximately $50 for a 6-inch length of either 4.5-inch diameter or 3 1/4-inch square. A downfall to this Renzetti locking style solid tool post mount is that you can't index the tool post, and I don't have 50 tool holders like he does, but if I need that versatility, then I can always go back to the factory compound. This idea would potentially work as well for a BXA size tool post, and it would eliminate some material in here and allow you some more tool height adjustment. I figured this is about 7 pounds of cast iron here. So with that, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.